Ladies and gentlemen, if you have to detect the presence or absence of, if you have to examine the presence of or absence of glucose in a given solution, first of all, you have to carry out the Molish test. Okay? Rather, first of all, you have to carry out the heat test. You can see the heat test and Molish test in my another video. I'm going to carry out now the specific test. There are two tests, which are general tests, what heat test and Molish test. These are the tests for carbohydrates, okay? And the specific test for glucose are Cole's test, Fehling test, and Benedict test, okay? So today I would like to show you people how the Benedict test is carried out for detection of glucose in certain solution, okay? Here is glucose solution, okay? And I have taken glucose solution, ladies and gentlemen, biological solutions, particularly these are very standard. Okay, so be very gentle. Love these solutions. Love the animals. Love the frog. Love the rabbit. Love the mice. Okay, because these are used for human beings. Okay, so here is. But I think we have taken more amount as it was required. That's right. I have taken 5 of original solution, and I have to take 1 ml or 5 or some drops of 1 ml or some drops of Benedict solution. Here is Benedict solution. I like to put it in. Okay. This is Benedict solution. Okay, now you mix it. After mixing, you have to heat it. Okay. If the color is changed from blue to, the blue color is due to copper sulfate, okay? Copper sulfate is used in it, okay? If you heat it, after some time, it will turn green, and from green to yellow, and from yellow to brick red, okay? It will become brick red. And if you allow it for some time to stand here, you would see the brick red PPT. Okay, brick red PPT. Ladies and gentlemen, you should use the test tube holder. Okay, I usually go unscientific and I'm sorry for that, but I'm a bit curious. I'm sorry for that. Okay, this is showing what the presence of glucose in this solution. Okay, how you have tested? You have tested the Benedict solution, and the same sort of the coloration appears. If you allow it here for some time, you would see the PPT here at the end of this solution, brick red PPT. Okay, thank you very much. If you have understood it, You should share this video to your other friends so that they will get connected.